Our co-host son's co-host for this weekend, Shane Waller, you guys here?